Zelina out here tonight, ready for competition. You know, don't let her size fool you. Zelina is as ruthless and as mean as they come once that bell rings.
What she may lack in stature, she more than makes up for in status, Cole. Everyone's stock goes up when Zelina's around, so put some respect on her name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies, Corey. We'll still have to see if Zelina will raise her own stock at the end of this match.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. It's going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Shooting pain in the shoulder is the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Complete control right now. Look out!
Oh, what a way to shatter an arm.
She's taking some big hits here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Up and oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. We've seen Zelina's prowess as a manager, but now she's become a top competitor herself.
A testament to how no matter the situation, no matter her role, Zelina always has a plan. The gears are always turning in that devious head of hers, and it should be no different here in this matchup.
Well-executed arm drag.
She's staying elusive.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Brilliant countering by both competitors. Spin kick to the midsection.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, God.
Zelina Vega demanding a queen's reception, and she is getting it.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Zelina dodges out of that.
Up and oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Got it, scouted. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Sent into the corner.
Look at this! Hurricane Rana!
Beautiful!
All right, that's it.
Ah, takedown. And now punches right!
Brutality. Slips out of the way. Ooh, takedown.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Inflicted.
That arm now has been a focal point of her offense.
Ah!
Ooh, sharp kick.
Zelina saw it coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
On the arm here.
Answered with a shot right to the face.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Face. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, absolutely punishing. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Uh-oh. Oh, just completely off target there.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Lots of attention has been placed on the arm.
Yeah, it might be taking a toll on her at this point.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
Dark face first.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Up and, oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Zelina was scouted there.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go. Over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
She saw it coming.
Big right hand.
She adjusts it and reverses it. All right, Hurricanrana.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Kick right to the midsection.
Zelina dodges out of that.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Rounding a downed opponent. Look at them go. Over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
Dodges.
Oh, what a kick. Sense this coming during this match. Her arm is in a bad way.
Yeah, it's likely that too much damage been inflicted on that arm to continue.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Got her where she was. High risk here.
I don't know what more we can see in this match. From the top.
High risk. And now she's gained command of this one.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Reception, and she is getting it.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.